treatment for an adolescent man convinced 6 months should be the minimum in residential, 6 months if they are in a residential program. Recovery home, a lot of times the treatment center helps the family through that process. Aftercare, intensive outpatient and/or therapy, ongoing family therapy. This is a long road. If your child is into heavy drug use, this is a long, long road. If your child is just starting drug use, this can be a much shorter road. This can be a bump.